The Dubuque Community School District is just one of many districts in Iowa affected by this change, and this means less pizza and more broccoli. Food service workers are now required to give students a maximum intake of protein and regulate calories of every meal. The students are also required to take both fruits and vegetables on their lunch trays.
I think it's a change in the way we're trying to get kids to think about food, and it's a huge shift in what we've done in the past.
Eating apples and green beans instead of cookies and chips has caused mixed emotions.
They are so good that I almost eat them all.
They make you healthier and stronger.
We don't get the chips and stuff anymore, and we don't always get the desserts.
The Dubuque Community School District hopes the students bring their healthy food habits home to share with their families.
Kids are getting exposed to fruits and vegetables to where they weren't, and they're going to be a part of their meal planning.
Lunch prices have increased slightly, but with the higher costs, the goal of being healthier is still the priority for the school district.
It's a part of our obligation as a school district to make sure that becomes part of their education, and we're doing everything we can to keep them healthy.
In the years to come, the school will focus on the breakfast program and cutting the amount of sodium in meals given to students.